First of all, I like to pay my prostrated obeisance unto the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Srila Bhakti Pramod Purigoshami Guru Maharaj, and the same to my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Purigoshami Maharaj, and the same to all of my Guru Varga, and President of this Sabha, Srila Vishnu Maharaj Ji, Srila Keshav Goswami Maharaj Ji, all sannyasis, all brahmacharis, all the audience, I like to pay my prostrated obeisances unto the lotus feet of all, and begging for your blessings. Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nityananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manoharam Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Tasvaiva heta prajate takovita. Tasyaiva heta prajate tukovita nalabhate yad brahmatam pariyadha talabhate dukhyavadannataho sukham kalena sarvatra gaviranangasa. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if I can harmonize my heart with Supreme Lord, if I can harmonize my heart with Sadguru, then I can become happy. Otherwise, there is no question of getting any happiness. If we can harmonize our heart with Supreme Lord, then actually you can become happy. Otherwise, there is no question of getting any happiness. Material people, those who are material people, they are putting so much energy to get happiness, material happiness. But they are not getting it, they are failure. In each and every step, they are failure to enjoy that kind of happiness, what they want to mean, but they cannot get. Why? Actually, they don't know the actual explanation of happiness. That's why they are very sorry all the time. They are feeling pain at heart. For the past few days, those Vaishnavas here discussing different slokas of Shikshashtaka. But actually, today, fifth sloka. Ainandatan jokingarang patitang mang visame badam babam budhau kipyata vada pankajasita dhuli shaddisham vichintayo. I already told you this Shikshashtaka. All our Goswamis, they are writing so many volumes of book, they are compiling. Those simply explanation of this Shikshashtaka. Anywhere Mahaprabhu going for preaching, there every time Mahaprabhu speaking about Sambandha Avidya Prayan, vital thing. And Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur repeatedly speaking this thing, that if you cannot grow your relationship, actual relationship, Sambandha Gyan, then you cannot start your bhajan. Even you cannot start your bhajan. Without Sambandha Gyan, nobody can start actual bhajan. Even in this material life, you see, for example, those who are settling down their private life, married life, there also you can find that if they cannot grow that kind of relationship among themselves, if material sambandha is not there, then they cannot lead their family life properly. This is my son, this is my wife, he is my husband. This way, material relation will have to grow automatically. It's an automatic way. Maya Devi, by the blessing of Maya Devi, Maya Divya Prasadam, automatically you are getting a sense of relationship. But the fallacy is that when you are coming to Gurudev, Vaishnava, you are listening Harikatha, you are doing everything, but you cannot grow relationship with Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, you cannot grow any relationship. What the reason behind it? The only reason behind it is that we have some desire inside our heart. I mean, our inclination is not perfect. According to the degree of inclination unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnava, the mystery pertaining to that transcendental world can be unveiled in front of you. Otherwise not. That's why Prabhupada repeatedly speaking that if you cannot grow a sense of relationship with Guru Vaishnava, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, then you cannot start your bhajan properly. That is the main question. And in the Shikshashtakam, you see, today's slok, Sambandha Vidya Parayan, today's slok is Sambandha. Other slok is background, preparing background. Na dhanam, na janam, sundari, that's all background making. And today is actually submission unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. But directly there is no way that you can directly go to Supreme Lord. You can have submission unto the lotus of Supreme Lord. There is no direct way. You will have to go through Guru Vaishnava. This is a system. Directly you cannot give. No, there is no such system.
Janaika Krishnad Vimukho Sadaivad Adharma Sila Sasudu Kitasya Onugruhayeho Charantinunam Bhutani Bhavyani Yanadanasya Janasa Krishnad Vimukho Sadaivad Adharma Sila Sasudu Kitasya Onugruhayeho Charantinunam Nishchitameva Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasa. Sisila Bhakti Vaiva Puri Goswami Maharaj Ki Jai. So big Acharya, you see. You cannot imagine what kind of power was there inside him. You cannot feel. So he can change my dirty heart. Bhakti, if you go for preaching, you will have to follow him. If you want to inculcate bhakti vichar into the heart of common people, then you should have power. That kind of spiritual master, powerful, can inculcate bhakti cult into my heart. Common people cannot do it, you see. And when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material world, manifesting Leela, that was special kind of condition. Like in market you saw, if you go for marketing in market, the somewhere in shop it is written 50% deduction, sale. That kind of special condition was that time when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was manifesting Leela. Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na saparam vikshate. This special case. Deya deo ba bimor sakano hi no ba kalo pratiksha prabhu. Special case. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. Litto Leela is there. But repeatedly I am speaking same thing. You will have to follow your Sadguru, Sisila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj, Sila Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. You will have to follow in toto. You will have to harmonize your heart with them, then you can get the feeling. Sometime, some so-called devotee coming in front of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, Maharaj, I am coming here to hear about Rupanuga, Raganuga Bhajan. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, I don't have time today, you can come after. Eh? Repeatedly, continuously, consecutively for 3-4 days, he is rejecting. Then he becomes very angry. I am coming here for 3-4 days, you are speaking same thing, no time. He gone. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking himself, foolish. Those who cannot live in a simple thing, material thing, they want to learn Rupanuga Bhajan, foolish, idiot. Foolish they are. What about Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan? What is the stage, in which situation you can realize that kind of thing? Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, you have money, you can go to market and buy books. You go, different books, here also available. Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga, you can buy books and memorize. By weapon you can get realization. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, you can go to market and you have money, you can buy books. But where from you can get realization? You cannot get a drop of realization, because realization only coming through Guru Vaishnava. You are now serving by Guru Vaishnava. You are not doing anything. How you can expect to start Raganuga Bhajan, whereas no sense is there, common sense is not there? What about sense of relationship, you see? So in this fifth slok today, know it for sure, this is actually starting actually, Sambandha Gyan. Oi nandatun jo kinkaram, patitangang vijaya bahan mudau, ke patak pangajasita dhulishadisham vijintayo. This kind of prayer, only it is possible for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and for our Guru Varga, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We want to be a dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami. I told you yesterday. What is our final goal? Prabhupada speaking repeatedly. Srimad Rupa Padambuja Dhuli Swang Janma Janmani. That is our ultimate goal. You cannot conceive. It's beyond comprehension. You cannot imagine what kind of expectation we have, Gauriya. You cannot feel. We are really lucky, but still I feel I am not lucky, because I cannot follow my Guru Varga properly. A dust particle unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami path. You know what is the valuation of that dust particle? Even Brahma Sankar cannot get that kind of thing. It's so rare, you see. In Bhagavatam, different place you can say, Brahma praying also, I like to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of, you know, Uddhava also speaking. Asa moho charana renu jisa maham bindavane kimapi galvalatao sadhinam yadustajya sajjanamajya patanche hetva veju mukunda padamim suti bhim bimigha. Uddhav ji want to become one dust particle unto the lotus feet of Gopa. Asa moho charana renu, not reno boho, bahuvachan nahi hai, there is no, you know, only singular number. I want to become one dust particle unto the lotus feet of those gopikas. They are serving Krishna in toto properly, can satisfy Krishna. So what rank, you see, in which level I will have to go? First of all, I will try to think. First, Sambandha, today's sloka, our Acharya, they are sitting, they can explain in details. I have no time actually. So first of all, you have to develop this sense of relationship. And I repeatedly told many times, what is the syllabus of Gauriya philosophy? What is the syllabus of Gauriya philosophy? I told you, Sina Chakravarti speaking this thing. What the slok? Sina Chakravarti. Aradhya Bhagavan Vajesa Stanayasta Dhyama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachitupasana Vajubadivargena Jakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Avalam Prema Pumartha Mahana Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tatradharana Paraha. We Gauriyas are less interested about other philosophy and doctrine. We don't like to hear. Under the guidance of Prabhupada Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, we only interested about this, you know, Raganuga Bhajan. But still, you must be very careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Parambhaja Keshava Goswami, Mahaprabhu, they are all staying. Slow but steady and win the race. Don't try to jump. Parampuja Bhakti Bhaiva Puri Goswami Maharaj, you are so strong. I was impressed every time I hear Vaikatha. So powerful. He is not Sahajya like me. So nice. According to the level of devotees, we must advise. If you break rules, then big problem can arise in whole society. Anarchy, big problem. I have no time to explain more because president giving me order to speak for only 15 minutes, sir. I think 15 minutes over.
Tasaiva heta prajate heta kovido nalabhate yad brahmatam pariyado talabhate yukhyabad annataho sukham kalena sarvatra gavir rangas
vanchakalpa durvasya ke basindu vivacha patitanang pavanam bhavishna bhyo namo namo.